just finished class, had a good stretch, came in with a bit of a hip problem, as in very sore and stiff, and I've managed to stretch it out and feel a lot better. And I'm not cracking as much at the end of the class.
Yay!
Thank you.
So the direction you're moving your body is up and over to the